What's up, guys? Buke here, just getting ready to head out again, go get some beers with the homies that I met up here in Portland. Just thought I'd show you what I got at the Adidas store yesterday. Like I said, my video and on Twitter, EA hooked us up with a $100 gift card to use it on whatever we want at the Adidas store. So this shirt I was actually going to buy when I got here, because I wear polo shirts at work in my, you know, day job, but I could still represent, right? This shirt was $80. At the little pop-up shop, when I went to the Adidas store, it was $50 and 50% off that, so $25. So I got that sweet-looking polo. Over here is one of my favorite kits from FUT, actually. And unfortunately, the Real and the Bayern Munich and all the stuff that I really wanted was already sold out because people made a run right before we got there. But this is a sick-looking Chelsea kit. It's the silver and black, as you can see here, for the Raiders. This was only, you know, retail, I think it's $90. I got it 50% off, so $45. So that dipped into my card. Then I got this sweet All-Star scarf. So you can see when you fold it, it actually makes the logo. So I'm probably going to wear that to the game tonight. Over here, we got our All-Star Week fan pass, FIFA 15 fan first VIP pass, and the coup de grace, baby, the big time super dope tickets, field level row zero for the actual All-Star game tonight, because I was tweeting out hashtag FIFA 15 FanFest, and I was more efficient with its use than the other guys because I tweet like that. So I just thought I'd make a quick video. We're gonna head out, we're gonna drink some beers, hang out for a while. Game starts at 6:30. And we are going to have a good time tonight, fellas. Thanks for watching this video. I appreciate it, and I will talk to you later. Peace.